that the hands of God could be so small. How tiny fingers reaching in the night were the very hands that measure the sky.
A baby born to save the soul.